British Jews often feel they know quite a lot about Christianity, whether from school, friends, or existing in a nominally Christian society. I think I grew up in a fairly unique environment, where my parents were very involved in the Council of Christians and Jews, and I erroneously believed you had to have a Christian at your Seder meal or it wasn't valid. I remember at school a friend asked me what I was giving up for Lent. I replied I didn't do Lent because I was Jewish, and she asked what that had to do with it. So aged 13, I explained to her what Lent was all about. Christians and Jews today often both feel like minority experiences in British life, with members of secular society, including some Jews, adopting certain Christian practices without any real knowledge of what they mean. Judaism and Christianity have a long and intertwined history and relationship, with both positive dialogue and cross-pollination, as well as difficulty and violence. Today, most Jews have Christian friends and acknowledge a positive relationship. However, for many, conversion of Jews to Christianity is a very painful thing to see, more so even than to other religions, perhaps because of this long and intertwined relationship, which at times has involved forced conversions, persecution and violence, but of course has not only been about these things. The issue of mission, while it may not be crucial to many Christians, still creates a degree of fear among Jews in the community, particularly when it comes to interfaith dialogue. That said, many Jews will feel nostalgic for certain hymns, customs or festivals because of associations with national identity and even with childhoods, when Christianity was much more a part of the education system and fewer Jews attended Jewish schools. I myself am proud to know the Lord's Prayer off by heart from school days, when I omitted the last line but saw no problem with the rest of the prayer. However, I also diligently avoided singing Lord of the Dance, as too many of the verses seemed problematic. Many Jews see Jesus as a nice Jewish boy who had some wonderful teachings, but wasn't divine, and doesn't fulfil Jewish prophecies of a Messiah figure. There is, of course, no one way British Jews see or engage with Christianity, as with anything. It varies from deep friendship to nervous distance, and sometimes a little bit of both. There is still more work to do, however, a huge amount has already been achieved and should be celebrated.